Telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
Attack
long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. Meltzer throws him onto his shoulders. The destruction we're seeing. This guy's just going from one painful move to another. What a boot! Back to the ring. This guy was delivered with tremendous aggression. Just driven to the floor. Lesnar has an athletic advantage over virtually every superstar he faces. Was picture perfect. No big man like Lesnar should be able to move the way he does. He's a freak of science. Oh gosh, careful, careful. Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that. Lesnar is an animal. An animal that is obsessed with being a world champion.
Than anybody in WWE history. You know,
He's thrown his opponent out of the ring again. Once again, this is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest. With the arm. Can't do that. Beautiful counter for Brock Lesnar there. Clothesline, and down goes Cena. Looking to do some damage to the top. Oh, a horrible mistake there. Oh, God. A thunderous explosion of humanity. Cena squeezing down on the door. Look at Crozon. He's in big trouble. Strategy session between our cameramen earlier today to ensure that no matter where the action goes, we can cover it.
It's 9 o'clock.
We pass the ring into thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. He's a great competitor. He's already fights out. Cena's been thinking. Attitude adjustment. Oh, man. Cena was just inches away there. What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? Wait a minute. Lesnar's setting it up again.
Can't get a big impact into the ground. Oh, man, what a headbutt.
go to disqualification match. The referee is powerless to stop this one. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. This is an example of how your very livelihood is on the line every time you compete in the WWE.
Well, I agree that your career is always on the line, but that still doesn't mean you have to use an object like that.
Hey, a table?
Wow, if you keep this up, this could be over quick. physically dominant. Lesnar. The officials of it. Takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. He's got a table in hand. Another big time power move there. Puck goes in. This could be it. Lesnar looking to fly.
Three.
And he wins.
basketball.